These are our sunset red maples in our field. We grew these from little seedlings. As you can see, they're probably about 15 foot tall, and they start branching around 4.5 to 5 feet. When we dig these trees, we'll take the stake off and we'll take the deer guard off, and we'll dig them into a nice like 26, 28 inch tree ball that's got burlap and Cecil twine and a wire cage on it to help hold the roots of them all together to get to your place. When they do come out, they'll be nice and green just like this. Maybe some of the interior leaves will fall off from digging in the shock of digging in the summer, but they will be a nice healthy plant to get to your place.
If you have questions about trees and shrubs, give us a call at Highland Hill Farm at 215-651-8329 or email us at bill@highlandhillfarm.com. If you like this video, I hope you subscribe, and please go to the subscribe button and subscribe to our videos. Thank you. Have a nice one. Bye-bye.